say, 2021 was quite the year for me. I came into 2021 after how 2020 treated me, thinking that it was going to be the same thing as last year. I was clearly a defeated and broken man mentally. I lost everything, as in my sanity, my hopes of wanting to move up in the world, hopes and dreams, all that. It was just long gone. But this was a year, even though that it started off rough with the, you know, the intellectually stunted people invading Capitol Hill, it was a gradual build-up. There were times where I would build up, thinking that I was going to have a fresh start, then I'd go back down, start back up, and then I would enter into an inescapable reality, which it was just going to be the same mental anguish over and over and over again with my job that I had prior to COVID-19. But I made a very bold move into actually taking the necessary steps for my future in the current job that I have now. And as of right now, I'm in a good place mental-wise. Even though it's a faraway job, at least I respect the grind. And I gotta say, it's been tough, but there have been a lot of great and amazing things that happened in 2021. I went to some of the few metal shows that I could possibly attend. I managed to do family vacation with all of my family members up in Tennessee. I've made my 30th lap around the world. My younger brother turned in the 21 club. And last but not least, my older brother got married. And I have achieved having a sister-in-law. So a lot of good stuff happened, but the most important thing was that I've regained a new vigoration and a new set of confidence in my life. Even though you didn't see it in the videos, I really was in the poorest of mental states ever. I've lost some friendships. I've gained friendships along the way, as every year with the end of the year video, I would like to give a shout out to the friends that I have made of 2021 and those that came after. So I'd like to thank Coffee, the Bodark, Wizard Horse, Krauser, Metal Heart, and Bronwyn Billington out of all the people. Yes, I managed to befriend and chat with Tom Billington, the Dynamite Kid's eldest daughter. I just want to say thank you to all those that seen the best in me, seen the worst in me, talk here and there, talk about mental struggles and bettering our mental health. I really, really do appreciate it. I gotta say that I came into 2021, of course, as a broken man, but now I'm leaving 2021 as a man that has gained some heaps of maturity, found some errors in my ways, but not all of them, and yet most of them I didn't do anything wrong, but there were some errors in my ways, and I learned to actually better myself, mature more, be a more responsible person in my personal life, and all that hippity-doo-dah, hippity-daisies. And also, not to mention that this was a good year for the death metal historian. I know that most of my series are in standby or on comatose, but I'm hoping that this upcoming year I will change all that. So guys, thank you from the bottom of my heart for staying there for me, being there for me, supporting me on everything I do. And as always, get ready for the little montage. I am Atticus the Death Meddler. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, And I'm just hoping to titty fuck Christ that Omicron does not fuck up my tour plans for 2022. Prost.
Caption, verdict, count two. We, the jury, in the above entitled matter as to count two, third degree murder, perpetrating an eminently dangerous act, find the defendant guilty. This verdict agreed to this 20th day of April, 2021, at 1:45 p.m. Signed.
Okay. When you say loneliness, like, we've heard that millions of times, right?
Right.
Trust me, this is not our first time doing this.
Oh boy.
I'm a diamond in the rough. I'm totally kidding. I know I'm unlikable. I'm so unlikable, according to some people, Lolcow won't even talk about me anymore.
Yeah! What kind of shit is that? Holy shit!
I shall sight you, your goddess blue heart, and I continue to stand strong and I maintain everything with quick will and my sidekick's approach to you.
Fiddlesticks! Who is this? Who is this person?
Isn't that right, Jesse?
Very based, very red-pilled.
We, the jury, find the defendant, Travis McMichael, guilty. I'm gonna ask that whoever just made an outburst be removed from the court, please.
I just wanna send out prayers to the ones that was lost last night. We're actually working right now to identify the families so we can help assist him through this tough time.
Why did you make me do this? You're fighting so you can watch everyone around you die. Think, Mark.
Let's go, Brandon.
Help, Master. I'm stuck in the washing machine.